Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week we're going to look at the new Graphene Touch Radicals from Head, now available for pre-sale. First up here I've got the Radical Mid Plus. Now a slight change in the balance of this racket. Head have shifted the mass just slightly towards the tip, so you're going to get a little bit more pop and plow through on your shots, and that's reflected in the balance now. It's 4 points head light, strung up and ready for the court. We're finding an average strung weight of right around 11 ounces, 65 RA on this one, and a 323 swing weight. So you've got a nice blend here of good maneuverability from that light and mobile 11 ounces strung up, and then of some nice mass behind the ball from the 323 swing weight. So on a nice full swing, you're gonna get some good racket stability and plenty of pop out of the rackets. Found great power, been hitting these a little bit. Super easy power from the baseline, nice crisp response at the net, ball really gets in and out quickly, kind of what I would call a very much a point and shoot racket. Just line up the strings where I want that volley to go and it just fires right out there. Great access to spin and plenty of pop on serve from this one for me as well. One thing that really surprised me is the power of this Radical Pro. The Graphene Touch Radical Pro is super, super powerful from the baseline. If you like to hit a big serve and then follow it up with some big, heavy ground strokes, great partner to have in your hands right here with this racket. I found it really spin-friendly. Love it with a co-poly string in it. It just really grabs the ball and spits it out with a ton of pace, ton of spin, fun racket to hit. So the specs on this one, 11.5 ounces strung up and ready for the court. So a little bit more weight than the Mid Plus is traditional with the Pro model. 6 points head light, 66 RA, and a nice beefy 330 average swing rate. So you're gonna get some nice plow through on your long swings. That's gonna give it some nice stability too on those volleys and returns as well. So looking for some big power, fun big hitting with some spin, Radical Pro, great racket to use. And one I have not tried yet out on the court is the Radical S, and this is the lighter weight option of the rackets. This one's gonna come in, it's not strung up right now, but strung up, we found an average spec of about 10.5 ounces. On this one, 4 points head light, 63 RA, so some nice flex to this one, gonna give it some good feel, and a nice low 307 swing weight. So very maneuverable racket, super easy to get through contact, accelerate it to get some nice depth on your shots, and that's also gonna make the racket spin friendly because you can get the tip through quickly and add some nice rotation on the ball there. So a great racket for those stronger beginners through intermediates, just looking for nice maneuverable and nice comfort oriented racket as well from Head, and that's the Radical S in the Graphene Touch line. Those three rackets currently available for pre-sale. Be sure to check our website for more information on those. And that's all I've got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.